A huge part of a student's educational journey is engagement between their families and teachers. Keeping parents and guardians informed and included helps build strong relationships and connections for everyone involved in a child's academic career. A big piece of that is understanding the technology that students are using in school. And a lot of that technology comes from Google for Education. G Suite for Education is a free suite of communication and collaboration tools, including Gmail, Google Classroom, Google Docs, and Google Drive, that help make learning possible anywhere, anytime, on any device. I know in my classroom, students complete all their work in G Suite. I can leave comments for feedback, students collaborate on their projects, and together we can see all the revisions of their work. It allows us all to learn and grow. This video series will explain Google for Education's products, including G Suite and Chromebooks. We'll talk about accessibility and security features in Google's educational products, and we'll talk through some guidelines, tech tips, and best practices for family engagement. We know that families have a lot of specific questions about the products their kids are using. So if you look down to the description box of each video, or the bottom of the page, you can find a link to the Global Educator Group YouTube channel. And that's where educators around the world have created playlists specifically to answer those questions. And to find out even more about Google for Education products and programs, you can also follow along on Twitter, Facebook, Pinterest, or our Help and Community Centers.